Well, looks like my last clip didn't work. Finished that quest I was in there and killed some guys who were out here waiting for me. Yeah, it was exciting. Not really. Well, kind of towards the end. You didn't miss much. Okay, back on to questing. Took out that moose from far away, and it's still up. Speaking of which, got any more books? Those. Okay, let's level up some magic this time. Alliance, fury. Alright, the magic once again. And just to make things go a little bit faster, a little bit, since I don't have a horse. Make sure I use the sprints. How far away am I? Okay. Maybe I'll just follow this path. Yeah, this is. And again, Lydia's not around. No, let me see if they have anything on them. No, I don't care for your pelts now anymore. Come on, get up. Get up.
Is someone there?
To end this little game.
Huh. That was interesting. They didn't come after me. You're still not talking to me. I don't know if I should kill him or not. Let me just discover this point already. Bandits. Probably not much around there. Yeah, they're just still there hanging out. I'm just gonna start shit with each other. Yeah, just mosey along. Go back east. Oh yeah, this is thrilling. Why did the music change a little bit? spider here. Killed a dog. Peter's gonna get us back. Just to protect the burnt house, huh? Hey! Got another level. I'm gonna roll with these books now. Use it, but I'll take it and sell it. Someone's here. Someone. I was close to dying, and I was like, "Yeah, I'll just heal myself. I got time." One hit, boom, dead. Now I'm all the way back over here. God, I suck. All right, screw that roaming around. I'm just gonna be heading east. At least equip one magic. Let me equip this.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
Your hands only.
Let's see. A letter. Not not sure where we're from.
Come here.
Until next time. I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Looks like that's it. Got to go. Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
That was awkward. What'd I get? Did I get something? Oh. Okay. You cause questions or no, and you never should have power of your... And everybody's anxious for trigger. I hope this is good about the Skyrim needs a true hero these days. Sincerely, a friend. Yeah. Looks like the spider just scared them off a bit, but things fine now, I guess.
You're not supposed to be here.
Okay, I'm going.
I'm not going to warn you again.
I'm
Get
going.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
I want to say I want to kick your ass, but, I think you'll give
Smart
me a shortcut
man.
To Rift.
You need to leave.
Now come along with us. We'll take any...
Yes, ooh, scary, like I wouldn't kick your ass. So did that take me to Rift? Did that give me the shortcut for 5 gold? Come on. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. That was simple enough. Just had a commit a crime. Okay.
Legendary Argonian
crafts. Let's go sell some stuff, see if they got some
armor from Grell.
Exotic ingredients. I'll have them all.
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you're carrying. Ah, expecting free information, eh? Besides, you look like your pockets are a little light on coin. Passing on a golden opportunity is worse. I've got a bit of an errand to perform. And in my line of work, simple. I'm going to cause a distraction. You're gonna steal Medesi's silver ring from Once you have it, I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without him noticing. Sorry. Never mind then, lad. If you change your mind, come find me. Glad to see you finally came to your senses. Ready to... Simple. Once you have it, I want you to place... There's someone that wants to see him... Now, you tell me when you're ready, and we'll get started. I'm ready when you are. Just give the word.
Great.
My food is the best in all of Skyrim. Always as fresh as the day it was collected.
My husband, Percy, will be the death of me. He spends too much time worrying about Lifton and not enough about himself.
Okay, so I'm gonna have to not only steal, but also pickpocket.
Welcome to the Pond Prawn. Come on in, take a look around. Welcome to the Pond Prawn.
Cat? In my youth, I ended up selling that ship. If I had been smarter, I would have kept my boat. This city's corrupt. Rotten to the core. No authorities. The only way to get things done in this city is to keep your... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
I was waiting for him to tell me something interesting, but I guess not. Doesn't have much money on him either.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Okay, so what do you got good? You got anything good, buddy? Pal, buddy, no. Peril. It's not that high yet.
Working at the Rift and Fisher is tough.
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with. Take a look.
Blessed Warhammer. Sword. Yeah. Nothing good for armor either. God, these guys are no help.
If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
Who cares?
You gonna buy? Take a look. Take a look.
That's tempting, but the armor is terrible.
Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
Oh.
You're gonna stare. Teach you how to use it effectively and keep you quick on your feet.
Yeah, I got extra money.
Greetings, honored friend. Could I... Everything I've got on display, really?
Nope, nothing interesting there.
Safe travels, Landstrider.
Oh, that's where I'm gonna have to steal the stuff from. It's got a lockbox right here somewhere.
Protect yourself right. I
guess
that
is
a front box.
Please. Oh, thank you.
Can I have anything you would... Just what you see here. Keep your eyes.
Yeah, that was fairly terrible. Bunch of crap there.
I'm really getting tired. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time.
Okay.
How was I to know the shipment?
Go ahead and get this quest going. Or I'm gonna totally fail at it.
Okay. Do you want me? You're going to have to sneak over to Medesi's. Then, when you have the ring, you pickpocket Branchet and leave it behind. Good. Wait until I start the distraction. Then.
I'm gonna unequip a few things. Maybe that'll help. Unequip the. Gauntlets. Ah, I just dropped them. Oh, I need to sell that.
Tell me what you're made of.
Everyone, gather round. I have something amazing to show you that commands your attention. This way, everyone. Over here.
My husband, Bercy, will be the death of me. He spends too much time worrying about...
I didn't want to talk to you, bitch.
No pushing, no shoving. Plenty of room.
Kids. No. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Ah, that was almost it. Hurry.
Come on, Brynjolf. What is it this time?
Patience, Blanchet. This is a rare opportunity, and I wouldn't want you to get left out.
That's what you said about the wisp essence, and it turned out to be crushed nerve root mixed with water.
What am I supposed to steal again? Medici's ring.
It's a simple misunderstanding. But this item is the real thing. Lads and lasses, I give you Valma Blood Elixir.
Oh, come on. Are you talking about the Snow Elves?
The one and only. The mystical beings who live in legend. And were masters of great magic. Imagine the power that caused through their veins.
What ring?
No one's seen it in years.
My sources must remain a secret for their own protection, but I can promise you that...
What damn ring am I supposed to take?
One sip of the elixir and your wishes will be granted. Drink well.
Shit, I'm supposed to be this one.
Other merchants a bad name. Who knows what powers the elixir will unlock? This is just what I need right now.
Yeah, nice. Supposed to give this to someone. Let me talk to him again.
Until next we meet, Ryan.
Don't listen to him. He's making this up.
Live for thousands of years.
What? I can't afford to get one. What can I afford not to?
Come on. Okay, give him. Where's that ring? Okay, give it.
Well, I see that my time is up. Come back tomorrow if you wish to buy.
Yep, I'm cool. No one saw me. That's how awesome I am. I'm awesome.
Looks
totally
like
awesome.
I chose the right person for the job. And here you go. Your
didn't
payment.
Screw that up.
Just
one
as
bit.
I promised. The way things have been going around here, it's a relief that our plan went off without a hitch. Nah. My organization's been having. But never mind that. You did the job, and you did it well. Best of all, there's more where that came from. If you think you can handle it. Look. The group I represent has its home in the Ratway beneath Riften. A tavern. When you make up your mind, come find me there, and we'll talk about your future. What is it with you and all these questions? Very well. Ask away. Yeah, I bet I know your guy. He's hiding out in the Ratway Warrens, paying us good coin for nobody to know about it. The walls have ears, and you're being tested, lad. We'll talk in the ragged flagon. What is it with you and all these questions?
I'm telling you, I don't... Wait, what's this ring? This isn't mine.
That's right. It isn't yours. You're under arrest, Bradshaw.
This is insane. I didn't steal anything. I never saw this ring before in my entire life.
We can do this one of two ways. You can walk up with me to the keep, I can drag your lifeless body. Your choice.
But
very well.
Where did he go? Where did he go? Looks like I lost him.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from ground.
Well,
jewel.